Wondering which tent to choose for your next camp trip? Are you more of an adventurer, a comfortable camper? If you're lost in the plenty of options available, then this video is made for you to make the best choice. Hi everyone, my name is Simon, outdoor adventure specialist, and today I'm going to help you choose the ideal tent for your needs, whether you're going hiking, family camping, or just looking for a little shelter for a night under the stars. The first thing to consider is the tent's capacity and size. Choosing the right size tent is crucial to guarantee comfort and practicality during your outdoor adventures. For solo campers, couple or small groups, a small 1-3 person tent is ideal. These tents generally feature a single bedroom with no living or communal areas, making them compact and lightweight. They are perfect for creating a small base camp that you can set up and take down easily. They often offer a separate space called an apse, where you can store your belongings sheltered from the dew or rain. For families or larger groups, the large 4-8 person tents are the perfect choice. These tents feature a spacious living room and several separate bedrooms, offering more space to move around and store your belongings. Some of these tents even allow you to stand upright, adding an almost home-like level of comfort. This type of tent is ideal for those looking to combine adventure and comfort. An important criterion to consider is the size of the bedrooms. It's crucial to assess the width available in the sleeping areas in relation to the mattresses you have. If you touch the tent walls when you sleep, and they touch the fly sheet, this can generate moisture inside your tent, making the night less comfortable. In summary, to determine the appropriate capacity and size of your tent, think about the number of people who will be using it, the space needed to sleep comfortably, and the extra room for your belongings. Next, consider weight and portability. Depending on your load, the distance to your campsite, or the size of your car, you'll need to pay attention to the size and weight of your tent. If you're an itinerant camper, a lightweight tent is essential. Bivouac tents can weigh as little as 1 kilo, while large family tents can exceed 50 kilos, so you'll need enough room to store it and probably several people to carry it. If you're looking for a tent to put in your backpack for a trek, check out our video How to Choose the Best Trekking Tent. There are several types of tents with different advantages depending on your needs. Pole tents are among the most popular and common. They are assembled by inserting hoops into the fly sheet. Thanks to the color codes, this is not so complicated, even if it does take a little longer to set up than an inflatable tent. Pole tents offer excellent stability and weather resistance, making them perfect for extended stays outdoors. Inflatable tents are super convenient for campers who want to save time and hassle when setting up. Simply inflate the tubes that act as poles, and your tent is ready in minutes. They are just as sturdy as pole tents and offer quick, effortless setup, ideal for families and occasional campers. Two-second tents, as the name suggests, are designed for ultra-quick setup. You simply toss the tent in the air and it unfolds on its own in seconds. These tents are perfect for campers who travel frequently and don't want to waste time setting up the shelter. However, they can be a little bulkier to transport once folded. Finally, there are the easy tents, which combine the advantages of pole tents and inflatable tents with a simplified assembly system. They use intuitive deployment mechanism, often with clips or hinges, making them very easy to erect and dismantle. They offer a good compromise between speed of installation and sturdiness. Tent materials are also important. Fresh and black tents offer thermal insulation and total darkness, super convenient for late risers or if your pitch isn't shaded. Polycotton is durable and breathable, ideal for all seasons. There are tents to suit every budget. Smaller tents are generally more affordable, but it's essential to think about how you're going to use them. If you're a frequent camper, investing in a quality tent may be more cost-effective. For occasional use, renting a tent may be a good alternative. To prolong the life of your tent, good maintenance is crucial. Clean your tent after every use and make sure it's completely dry before storing. Store it in a cool, dry place to avoid mildew. To recap, choosing the right tent depends on your needs in terms of capacity, portability, type, materials, and budget. Take the time to think about what's most important to you. And don't forget, you can always buy a used tent from Decathlon for a more economical and ecological choice. Feel free to share your experience and questions in comments. Thanks for watching and happy camping adventures!